Welcome back to Hard Time, everybody. Last time we left off, we went into a lunchroom and there was nothing in there, and now I'm also broke. Hey, we also murdered some people. But other than that, we have a good debt here to pay because I accepted a fight to the death when I had like no health. Hey, he challenged me to it. That's sort of a bitch move. So I feel like I have it up for that warden now. Oh yeah, that's what we're doing. We're trying to get our TV into our beautiful new area. You know what? Let's just get our TV over here. You know, don't worry about me. I'm recording this episode after the last episode, because I haven't been having time to record Hard Times, or any other series, really. Is this the motherfucker who I lost the fight to? Because he body slammed me, and that took away all my health, and turned me into malnourished anal? I'll get back at you, don't worry. I see you with the camo pants. I see you. But yeah, we're filling up our little area here with a little bit more customizations. Just to make... Fuck off, Paul Blart! Oh my god. I thought of something you can do to keep yourself busy. You move that tub. Fuck you! Fucking Paul Blart! Let the fuck go of my bed, Paul Blart. Oh! The fuck! You fucking bitch. Oh! Good. Fucking assault your ass. I don't care. Arrest me, Blart. Arrest me, Blart! Oh! Oh! Mm. Fuck you, Blart. Motherfucker. That was unfair. How'd I miss you? Point blank, Blart, get out of here. Fuck you. About to get wrecked. Oh! What the fuck? Pop, Blart! Oh! Fuck was that? Come on. Oh, and we got the green menace. Oh, fuck him up. Fuck him up, anal. Do the reverse of Hardima. What the fuck? Scarf for life! She looked perfectly fine. This is bullshit. And I'm pretty sure she was already bloody before I slapped her, and then when I slapped her, she wasn't bloody. What is this? Let's just anal would be scarred for life because of what anal did to him. What the fuck? What the fuck? What does that even mean? I wasn't the only one who did that to malicious anal. He was like a freak. What is going on? What the fuck? I scarred myself for life? I don't see no scars, first of all. Yeah! Yeah! Yes. I think scarred for life is a bit melodramatic. I don't see anything wrong with malicious anal. Woo! Judge! I didn't get a screenshot of that judge. That judge is a smart man. Why the fuck is the whole South Block, or whatever block these guys are, out here? Look, he's holding them back, holding them back. Oh! Stone punches. Oh! Damn. What a punch he threw there. I ripped. Okay, well. After scarring myself for life and then not... What the fuck? New prisoner called John Silva. Welcome, John Silva. Welcome to hell. Hey, come back with no jail time. Snitch! Wait a minute. There's that guy that called me a walking ATM. Fuck off! I threw the gun. I threw the gun. My bad. Alright, where's walking... Where's that motherfucker? You call me a walking ATM? Get your ass back. Did I hit him? The fuck is he? Oh, here he is. Dude, machine guns suck in this game. Where's the auto lock? There he is. Oh, what you doing down here, huh? What the fuck? What is this? Motherfucker! Oh my god. Machine guns are so bad. You call me a walking ATM machine, why don't you? You get some of the gun. Yeah. And I'll piss all over your fucking shit. Yeah! Get up, bitch! Slam him. What the fuck? Make sure you aim. What the fuck? That man disappeared. I call bullshit. Alright, I probably should not throw stuff anymore. If we have learned from the past from my father, throwing stuff is not the best thing to do. But we'll just drink some water, you know, we probably should go start searching for money or something. If we... Fuck off. Fuck off. We better start searching for money if we want to pay off this debt anytime soon. Alright, let's just... That's a fucking iPad, I don't need that. Ah, 10 bucks. We are strong. We're on a strong path. Oh, hey. Hey, you know what else I'm responsible for? That. Okay. Better not fucking come up to me. Hoops! Oh my god, you just got like rejected under the hoop. Oh! Swing at me! What the fuck? Other than those malicious animals wanted for assaulting civilian. Oh no! Malnourished anal! Holy fuck, arrest me! Don't murder me! Fuck him up! Oh my god! Oh my god, assaulting that civilian, why was he trying to break in? A-hole. Why was he trying to break into the prison? What kind of stupid civilian tried to break into the prison? Baby Bull. Yeah, fuck you, Baby Bull. More like Baby Baldhead. I was attacked by a member of the public and I had no choice. Yes! Smart words have never been said. What the fuck, dude? I thought you were cool. You fucking piece of shit. Oh yeah, add three more days. See if I care. Holy fuck, I'm almost dead. Alright, gotta go. I'm gonna die. I need to get out of here. I don't wanna die. We just gotta make it to my bed in peace. You know how close we were? Not that close, but pretty close. Get back up, come on. We're gonna get a good night's sleep. Fuck off! Justice did happen in that courtroom. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm just getting bullied. Fuck you! Hey, what's up? Fuck you, you're the one who I got fucking... Well, actually, no, I scarred myself for life. Never mind. Alright, peace out. You have fun here, wardens. You fucking assholes. I have it out on these wardens now. These two, especially Paul Blart. And Militia Man, well he's not Militia Man, Paul Blart and some other motherfucker. Come back, come on in here, bed. Is my bed not fully in here? Alright, has to be the TV that's not in here. Whatever, I'm going to sleep. Going to sleep, don't care. Daytime has arrived, and I guess the plotting of my revenge against these wardens is going to start now. Might as well build that, alright. Losing some strength here because we're gaining some agility. Ah, nice sword you got there, Blart. Lucky that there's two of you in here. Or I'd have a good time murdering one of you. Motherfucker's stealing toilets! I don't care. Call me what you want. Call me malnourished, call me malicious. But I'll murder you with either name. But let's, hello, sir. Can I be your friend? What in the fuck? That is not a good idea. Do not stand on that anymore. Something bad could have easily happened. Don't touch that carrot! You piece of shit. Fuck him up. You swing at me, I'll swing at you. You swing at me, I'll swing at you. That's right, you better go mop that floor. Motherfuck! You're releasing malnourished. Oh hell! Oh hi, warden. Ignore me. This man just assaulted me. This Amish man. Excuse the racial stereotypes here. It's all. Sure. You obviously have a fork. You might as well take the carrots. Oh, you're the wrong person. Whatever. East block. I have to pee. There better be a toilet. Oh. No, get the toilet paper. Toilet paper. That's not toilet paper. Toilet paper. No! Oh my god, you motherfucker. Look what you did. Motherfucker, why can't people leave me alone in this damn jail? Can we get attacked by fucking terrorists just like in 3D? No. Fuck off your bed. The fuck you think this is? Get up so I can bust a cap in you. Fuck you. Oh. Touch me again and I kill you. I didn't even touch you. Okay, maybe I did. But not anymore. Get up. Get up. Get up. Trying to fight me? Trying to fight me? Get up. Don't be a wimp. Alright, he's getting up. No, he's not. Bitch, get up. Hey, and I heard that you're in here for assault. I'm only in here for paying the TV license. Wait, what? The fuck? Alright, where was I? Get out of here, Goku. No one cares about your damn TV license paying. I don't even know why you're in here. Motherfucker, get up. Damn, this motherfucker likes to swing. He's always swinging at random people. Oh my god, I gotta go to the bathroom again. Alright, here. Enjoy whatever you do. I gotta pee. I gotta pee yet again. There you go. Alright, I'm getting away as far away from Goku as I can. I don't trust that motherfucker. Talking about paying his TV license. That's atrocious. Animals like him should be out of here. But none of that justice when we're done. No, fuck you. Jeez, Anal, you're so bad. Malicious, you're so terrible. Your father was a better man. He actually burped. Fuck off, bitch. No one will know that. You're dead. No one will care. Hi, Pawboy. Thank God. Silence for once, and we may sleep until lunchtime on this coffin. My dad is probably in this coffin. My dad is definitely probably in the coffin. Alright, let's go eat some lunch. I came here to eat some lunch. Well, thank you, sir. Don't ever fucking pick me up again. I'll fucking kill you next time. Oh, down. Alright, let's go. We got lunch to go eat. Before we die a brutal death just like my father. Hopefully I'd rather die from someone than dying to a machine gun, but you know, you never know what will happen. Is there a cop orgy going on in here? Am I supposed to film this? There's a cop orgy going on in here. Let's go, let's get some screenshots going. Got you guys right here. Who wants to be the one getting triple penetrated? Three holes, four men. Oh, five men, actually. Three holes. Oh, he's the one getting penetrated. Everyone is watching. Start it up. Start it up. These guys are getting into the mood. No. Hey, Malicious, I'm a member of the dark side. Don't mess with me. That's racist to your own fucking kind. Motherfucker. I have to go to the bathroom. Pick up the toilet paper. Thanks for the tips. Game. I think I read that from the game. I don't know, maybe I read it from a comment, but I know you can pick up toilet paper and use it. Oh my god, that motherfucker Goku's in here. I don't want to be next to that fucking savage. No, 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 no. Pick, no. There you go, Apple. Thanks for the lunch. Oh. What in the fuck? What is even going on in this prison? Oh! What is happening? The fire is spreading. We need a true hero. We need a hero to come in at this moment of time. This calls for malnourished Anal. Fuck. Malnourished Anal. Is that gonna explode? No, that ain't. Oh! Oh my god. Terrorism. Terrorism. I'm taking one of you guys out with me if you're gonna arrest me. Oh, what the fuck? That's unfair. I needed like a gun or something. Fuck you, Judge.